tonight we'll be making two different chicken dishes. The first one with drumsticks will be a spicy garlicky cashew chicken drum. And then with the thighs, I'll be doing a Meyer lemon and olive braised chicken thigh.
So tonight with the chicken we are gonna make a gratin dauphinois. It's a gratin from the Dauphiné region in France. Maybe c'est vrai, it's true.
Ouais, non, non.
It's true. And my marmiton cut the potatoes. I need to cook them a little bit in milk first with the garlic. It's very important to make them very soft and nice and sweet, you know. And after I'm gonna put them in the oven for an hour with butter. So traditionally it's just with cream, but sometimes some people put cheese. I'm gonna make it the traditional way because
thank
berry,
you.
Of course. No, but also because of the chicken. With the cheese, it won't match.
It won't.
So yeah, that's it.